咁所以段片咧就講，如果要個電器運作嘅話，要有兩個條件啦。第一個條件就係要有 source of electrical energy， 有電嘅來源。第二就有 complete path， 一個完整嘅電路啦。咁就呢一段片開始就會講下電腦入面其他嘅配件啊，其他嘅導體啊咁樣噶。咁第一樣嘢要講提及到嘅就係叫做 electrical conductors 同埋 insulators 啊，導電體同埋絕緣體。咁我哋上面用緊嘅 connecting wire 咧，就係一啲嘅導電體啦 ，conduct electricity。嗱，依個例子咧都係可以導電嘅喎，可以 conduct current 電流嘅。例如就話 metals 啦，一啲金屬 ；graphite 石物 ；salt solution 有啲嘅鹽水。咁因為佢哋係 conduct current 啊，咁我哋會稱之為咧，佢係 electrical conductors 導電體。咁有啲嘢咧就唔可以俾電流通過噶 ，do not conduct current。例如就話 wood 啦、木啊、plastic 塑膠、cotton 棉。咁呢一啲嘅不能夠被電流通過嘅物品，我哋就會稱之為 electrical insulators 絕緣體。咁呢度主要學啊三個 vocab 啊，第一個 materials 係個材料啊，啲材質啦 ，materials that conduct electricity are called electrical conductors。導電嘅我哋稱之為導電體啦。Materials that do not conduct electricity are electrical insulators， 不能夠導電嘅我哋就稱之為絕緣體。喺 electrical circuit 電路上面，我哋好多時候都會見到 switch 開關嘅，例如話開關嗰啲燈掣啊、電飯煲上面嗰個掣啊，都係一啲嘅 switch 啦。We use a switch to open or close circuit， 去開或者關一個電路。咁就 switch 上面就有啲元件啦，就有啲嘅 conducting parts 導電嘅部分，咁就分開咗。咁你撳落去嘅時候咧，令到兩個導電嘅部分連接，咁就會有個 complete path 啊，咁就可以關咗個電路咯。好啦，咁啊睇呢一個嘅 electrical circuit 上面有兩粒電，有 light bulb， 有 switch 啦。咁呢個 switch 咧係 open。咁所以你見到個燈泡就唔著啊！呢度留意一下啦，燈泡如果我要話佢係唔著嘅話咧，不著光啊，咁我哋就會稱之為 the bulb goes off， the bulb goes off。好啦，如果我撳住個 switch 咧，我哋就會形容呢個狀態就係個 switch is closed， 咁個燈膽就會著光啦。燈膽著光，我哋就會話 the bulb lights up。咁呢幾個就係日常生活見到有 switch 存在嘅電器啦。咁呢一個亦都係 switch 主要嘅功能啊。A switch is used to open or close an electric circuit， 去關開關一個電路。